Instron's long travel extensometer is the ideal solution for testing highly elastic materials. Designed for measuring strain on elastomers, semi-rigid polymers, and other materials with high elasticity, the long travel extensometer delivers repeatable results and meets common industry standards such as ASTM D412 and ISO 37. It also excels in high throughput quality control environments. The long travel extensometer is easy to use, allowing for single-handed operation to clamp specimens. The upper and lower clamps have an adjustable clamping force and provide several incremental gauge lengths down to 10 millimeters. Offering up to 750 millimeters of travel, the long travel extensometer can accurately measure up to 7,500% elongation before activating the mechanical limit protection. Each arm is independently counterbalanced and guided on a polished and ground shaft with linear bearings so that none of the clamp's weight is applied to the specimen as a tensile force. The unique design of the clamping arms allows them to be left on through failure without damage to the device, even for high energy breaks. The arms can then be quickly moved into position for continued testing. The long travel extensometer is self-recognized by Instron Universal Testing Systems, making it easy to set up and calibrate when moving or installing onto a new frame. The long travel extensometer is compatible on both single and dual column universal testing systems, in addition to multi-station systems for labs that require increased throughput. For more information about the long travel extensometer and Instron's other extensometer solutions, visit our website.